A lot more clouds around this afternoon, but temperatures actually continuing to work their way back. Mid and upper 60s to mid 70s this afternoon. A little bit of a sea breeze at the shoreline. And while we have that chance of a passing light shower, most areas winding up dry this afternoon. We eventually drop back into the 50s later on this evening with partly cloudy skies, only to head back into the 70s with a mixture of sunshine and clouds as we go through the day on Wednesday. Still fairly comfortable through Wednesday afternoon, but Wednesday night as that wind starts to turn a little bit more southwesterly and the next front starts to come towards us and some of the remnants of Cristobal and a tropical depression with that starts to bring humidity in our direction. That front could create some showers and thunderstorms for the day Thursday with dew points in the 60s. A little more of a taste of summer for the day on Thursday. That shower and storm chance could have a couple of stronger storms if it arrives in the afternoon. We have a chance to warm up out ahead of it. Behind it, drier air feeds in for Friday with temperatures from the mid-70s to mid-80s and highs in the 70s with partly sunny skies as we head into next weekend. Right now, looks like a mixture of sunshine and the occasional overcast for the weekend itself. Still that risk of a passing shower this afternoon with temperatures from the upper 60s to mid and upper 70s. The pollen counts remain on the high side until a widespread organized rain makes its way through. We'll drop back into the 50s tonight. Tomorrow we'll be in the 70s away from the coastline in the afternoon, which will have an onshore wind through the day. If we're going to see some stronger storms, the small chance of that will be on Thursday with some showers and thunder showers, then turning less humid Friday.